To the team, by the way, new from overnight, Florida police say that President Trump's former campaign manager, Brad Parscale, has been hospitalized after he threatened to harm himself. Investigators say it was his wife who called 911 saying that he had multiple firearms. He was demoted in July, but remained part of the campaign, helping to run their digital operation.